What this president is doing, he doesn't hide in basements. He goes out and talks to the American people. He's traveled more than 6,000 miles this week. He'll be out to Pennsylvania today. He looks the American people in the eye. He talks directly to them while Democrats just have a bunch of politicians lying amongst themselves.